my channel, and today I have a short and sweet handbag review video for you. So this is a handbag that I have received as a present from my boyfriend when we went to the Coach outlet store a few weeks back at the Tanger outlet. So before we proceed there, allow me to introduce myself, especially if this is your first time here. My name is Eliza. I am a handbag enthusiast, a foodie, an explorer, and a certified tita. I create videos once a week. So if you like this kind of content, please consider subscribing and liking this video. I would love to see you guys again on my next few ones next time. So with that out of the way, let's proceed with the review. So a couple of weeks back, we have gone to Elmvale, which is in the northwestern portion of Ontario, and on the way back home we passed by the Tanger outlet mall, and from my boyfriend I have received this beautiful Coach Dome Crossbody bag. At that time it was on sale for $99. I don't think that this item is still on the sale items. The last time I checked, it's back to its original retail price for $129, but I will link it on the description box down below, just in case anything has changed in terms of price. So anyway, at that time he got it for $99 for me. It was a sale that was only on for the weekend, so we lucked out, which was very nice. And yeah, I got it as a present. So it is in this beautiful kind of like tan color, and the leather is more on the pebbled side, but it's nice and squishy and soft, and it has the gold hardware detail, and it comes with my favorite part, the handbag, which is this little golden dog tag over here. So just on the offset, a few comments. Leather is very nice. I do love my textured pebbled leather bags, just because I'm not really one of those that are very finicky with their purses. I like them to be hard wearing and I want them to be durable. I do have a few lambskin bags, but those I just like tend to use on special occasions. So for a handbag such as this, which is more on the casual side, then I want them to be more durable and longer lasting. So a pebbled or grain leather is what I normally go for. Gold hardware and very nice neutral tone. The shape itself is, as from the name of the bag, in this nice dome shaped handbag. With regards to the specifications and sizes, I don't have it off the top of my head, but I will link all of this in the description box down below. Opening the bag, it has a nice detachable strap. It's pretty long actually. It has 7 holes. I have it on its like mid-size, and wearing this as a crossbody, it just hits me right a little bit below the hip. For reference, I am 153 centimeters tall, so that's like 5 feet. So, and I still wear it at the middle hole there, so it will be able to fit all shapes and sizes of women. So that's that. I love me a detachable adjustable strap, just so that you can configure it as a shoulder bag or a crossbody bag. On the inside, it's just like one big compartment here with a slip pocket. It is more of a cloth lining. I'm not sure if you can see it right there. And yeah, with a little slip pocket here where you have your care card, you can easily slip in here your phone or a card holder. In terms of what fits in this handbag, you can easily fit your key holder, your phone, your card holders. It's going to be a little bit more on the snug fit if you do end up putting a wallet in here, but you still can. It's just a matter of maneuvering and prioritizing what goes inside your bag. So it's a very good casual handbag for like running around on errands, especially when you're wearing it crossbody, so your hands free, going out on weekend brunches and stuff like that. And because of the color, it can easily transition from a summer to a fall bag, maybe even winter as well, just because of the darker undertones of the bag itself. So I can for sure say that this is something that you can wear more of as an all-around handbag. In terms of use, I have used this when I went away on vacation as well, and the one con that I can think of off the top of my head was that because the strap is thin, as you can see here, because it is thin, if you do end up stuffing it with a lot of things inside, it can tend to dig into your shoulder. So I will advise you not to overstuff it if you're planning on wearing it all day. I kind of learned that from experience. So yeah, so if you're just like running around on errands and stuff, then yes, you can wear it. But if you're doing more, you know, traveling and touring around and stuff, then I would suggest that you don't stuff it too much, and then that way it's the weight is still manageable. It's not really a matter of the handbag itself, but I think it's just like the matter of a support that a thin strap can provide you. Other than that, I have no further cons that I can think of. It is really well made. I have been using it for like 2 or 3 weeks now. No complaints so far. This is more of like an everyday running around handbag for me. It's not something that you would be wearing on a night out with friends and stuff, but yeah, more like a casual kind of thing. So yeah, basically that's it. I love the color. I like how it's like lightweight as well, and like a pliable leather. Although also what I could say as well is if you do end up stuffing it with a lot of things, because it is on a more of the pliable side of leather, it won't be able to keep its structure that much. Like, you would find that it could get a little bit distorted. So if you're one of those people who would prefer like a nice harder structure, then this wouldn't be it. Apart from that, will I suggest that you buy it? Yes, especially when it is on sale. It is still reasonable for $129, but knowing Coach and then their tendency to like go on sale from time to time, then I'd say keep your eyes peeled for whenever a sale comes up, and that would make it more worth of your money. Yeah, that is basically it with the Coach Dome Crossbody bag. Let me know your thoughts and what you think about this purse, especially if you're one of those who already have it in your collection. Let me know if you share the same sentiments as I do. But I personally do like it, minus the fact that I won't be reaching for it if I know for sure that I'll be carrying a lot of things throughout the day. So that's it for now. I hope you guys enjoyed this video for the week. Please don't forget to leave me a comment, like this video, and subscribe. And I will see you again next time. Bye.